right now as a pro. I'm from Scottsbluff, Nebraska. Family's always been around boxing. My dad, my uncles is all boxers. And I moved to PA when I was very little. And when I was 11 years old, my mom moved to a house and there's a gym right down the street. And she put me in. I never stopped since then.
Nice. What training methods and techniques have you found to be the most effective in honing your boxing skills?
My defense and my jab, very important. Great defense, you need a great jab too.
How do you strike a balance between intense training and other aspects of your life?
You just gotta keep pushing forward, you know, you have to have a clear mind. And this is what boxing is, you know, just train hard. And you also gotta do stuff outside the ring. And just, that's what it is.
What is a profound moment that really stood out in your career so far?
When I won the Junior Olympics back in 2015, I think it was, in the 125-pound division, I think it was, and I got most outstanding boxer the whole tournament and everything. And also, when I fought in the Eastern qualifiers in Tennessee, I fought every day there and at the 123-pound youth division and won that complete shutout.
What are your long-term goals and aspirations in boxing?
I want to make it big. I want to be world champ. I want to be the best there is at whatever weight class I'm going to be at. 126 right now, man. So that's the goal right now.
And where can we find you? Instagram.
Oh, on Instagram, you can find me at Xavian2001.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Yep.